Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 5 of the Elves in Warhammer 2 SFO. If you remember last time, we...
Conquests strike fear.
Go away. If you remember last time, we conquered White Tower of Hoeth and Tor Elia. So now, we need to go up to Whitefire Tor. If I remember correctly, they have a damn near a full stack army, so...
Champion of the
that's going to be interesting.
Let's hear it. Moving out. A foolish suggestion.
So yeah, that is where we're going to go next.
Give the word.
Not you.
Tyrion,
you.
Heir of Anarion. Ulf One, I am ready to fight.
Continue that while I bring you up.
What would you have of me?
Alario. No mercy. They
it is
must die.
Bearing the negative, but I reckon we can do this. We need to keep an eye out for the Shadow Warriors, but otherwise I think we're safe. It's going to be interesting though, that's for certain. And there's only 2 Seaguard with shields, so we don't need to worry too much about, you know, not being able to kill them easily enough, which I always hate. But there we go. Right, let's get straight into it. Right, which side should I go on to? I reckon down here, because even though I can destroy these 3 and be relatively safe, there's that annoying thing. And also I have some crossfire there, so not risking that. This bit looks pretty good though. Take out those 2, maybe that one. Yeah, I reckon we've got a good shot of this. And since there's a bit there, I'm going to have him sprint all the way down there. Because if he's next to them, I've got a theory that they're not going to run away if they're in close proximity to my troops when I shoot them with my bolt thrower. Not sure if that made any sense to you, but it made sense in my head. That's all that matters. Yeah, that works for me.
As you said, ancestors. Understood.
It shall be.
For duty. It will be done. It shall be done.
Get your ass over here. Wonderful, wonderful. Right, no, you can shoot. Should I shoot that one? Yeah, shoot that just in case.
Usher, advance.
You go a tiny bit closer.
King!
Absolutely beautiful. Right. Let's get every one of these sorted first before I start shooting people. Right, that's it. They're all getting nicely and sorted. Bring you next to him. When you get the chance, you run up there. What's that? Oh yeah, because he's got a spear, doesn't he? Or a halberd. Oh yeah. He does look really cool. Oh yeah.
Eagle Claw! By your command!
Archers! Halt!
No! Right, go back, go back.
Swiftly!
It will be done! Hold!
He does need to die, to be fair, but, you know.
By your command! Setting forth! Apace!
Right. They're the ones who need to go first. You are not out of range, and no, you're not out of range. Yes, that's what I'm looking for. Looking for these to just disappear. Lovely, lovely. I reckon you four can, like, do
Archers.
Stuff now.
Seal! Halt! For the Ever Queen! Shall be done. Attack. Hold.
I reckon you can run to there now. Quite safely.
Orders received. Order.
Just needing you to reassemble because you keep doing something stupid. There you are.
Moving out.
I want you to shoot him. Shadow Warriors, Shadow Warriors, Shadow Warriors. Do not want to deal with them.
Eagle Claw!
Princess, can I hear me? Advancing!
Noble!
Shadow Warriors are one of the few ones that I really do not want to deal with. Because they will destroy my archers. Luther Seagard. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Shoot them, shoot them. Perfect. Okay, not so perfect. Alright, no, I think we'll be fine. Oh, that's better, that's fine.
Assyrian! Death to all! Spring forth!
We've got 55 health left. I think you can kill him off.
We go!
Wonderful. Now he's on zero.
Asa, attack!
Deleted you. Deleted you.
Halt.
Deleted you.
We advance.
Agreed. For order.
You next. Right, you can stop shooting for the minute in case we see someone really important. Can you get any good shots on them? Not great. Perfect.
It will be done without question. Eagle Claw, Lakoi.
There, that's fine. They're starting to run. That's good. Oh, yes. Talons.
Without fail. We're off one. Hold. It shall be done.
See, the Talon's got decent damage, but the problem is they have very little ammunition and the range is pathetic.
Make off one proud. Halt.
Dude, like, we can outshoot you so hard. Over for another kill. Oh well.
We will obey. Moving out.
You guys next.
striking form.
Still got all of that to go. That's going to be fun. Still, we've taken 1,000 of them, so
archers!
That's good.
We go! It will be done.
He just got, well, deleted.
Hold.
Forty of them left, and are about 1/20th HP.
Hold.
That's what you call luck. Come on, you know you want to run away. Hopefully I'll get some arrows to hit them. Yes.
Halt! For duty!
Stop firing.
You're in there! Halt!
It shall be done! Ancestors!
Awesome, awesome.
Halt.
I was hoping that would make them run.
Onward! As you say! Archers!
Right, need to take care of them with these guys. Actually got shields and I don't want to waste ammo on shields. Also, there's cavalry behind them, so anything may go over and hit them as well, so yes. Okay. Well, let's try that again, shall we? That's better. Did effectively nothing though. Right. I sort of better off shooting them. First things first, let's get rid of these smaller ones out of here. Like you, for example, who's only got 67 health and 4 models. Hold!
Seal! Halt!
That's annoying.
Attack! Hold!
A bit overkill, but that's life. Right.
Can I be praised? Hold! Asser forward!
Eagle claw!
Oh, that's perfect.
Advance.
Because they don't have shields.
Battle calls.
Fire, Saurian. Eagle claw. As you say, for the king.
Archers.
Kill them
without fail.
Just stay there. Come on. Oh, that's going to be beautiful.
swiftly!
Awesome, awesome. Right, there's not much left of them now. We have killed more than half, and taken incredibly few losses ourselves. Take care of those Lothan with shields. Just get out of range, they can't shoot me. Eight models left. They've got to be dropping like flies by now. Come on. Oh, there's only five of them left, it's fine. much damage we take. Yeah, you might as well just stop. You're not going to get anywhere. That's where you bad boys come in. Right. Just suppressive fire on him. Just end his life. First things first. It's pretty much worth it, but sod it. See what I can do towards the end. That's awesome. That's awesome. They don't have any more archer units. Oh, yes, they do. Oh, sorry. It's only regular Sea Guard without shields. As well kill him, get the leadership right down. Gilgalion, or just sort of Gilgamesh. Oh, that was perfect. Right, he's down. I think that's the last of their archer units. Get you there. Who's waiting there? What is so weak that when they run, they break?
Really?
Really? Whatever. I was kind of hoping that they'd line up down here or something. We've got a pretty good angle on them, so we can hit them from the side. Happy days. Have you? Oh, I was going to take them to shoot them. Oh, I'll have plenty of ammo. It's fine. You know, it'll be fine just there. You will. Spearmen and white lions. My white lions can kill their white lions, I think. Yeah, pretty handily as well. That's awesome. Them guys next. And I've plenty of ammo left to take care of them. Maybe not fully, but healthily. There it is. Awesome. And with minimal casualties as well. I'm quite happy with that. Got the loot. Yes. Got the loot, got the rank.
Rightfully ours.
Got them, happy days.
Glory to the Kadai. Time is of the essence.
Right.
Tyrion, heir of Anarion.
What are we going to do next?
Princess of Ulthuan.
Huh. Forgot about that. It's pretty nifty. Influence plus 4 per turn. Imagine doing that with all your armies. Huh. What do I want to do next? Lothurn.
The people are restive.
Upgrade all of these to as much as possible. Oh, I've got an idea actually before I do that.
You must restore order.
Not that. Okay. That's what I want. So. It costs that much to recruit and that much to upkeep. Right. So how much does it go down? I'm just doing this because I'm curious is all. Don't need to do it. I know it's going to be far cheaper. Right, can it? There it goes to 107. And if I get her, how much do I actually save? Entrepreneur. Ooh, I do want her as well. However, that one's better for the moment.
What do you require?
$200 gold. Is that right? That's not right. I mean, I'm not complaining, but still. Whatever. Saved so much money there. Loving it.
A true Asur.
Administrator, okay.
A mighty warrior.
That's bloody good. That and Wind Blast and Chain Lightning is what I want. I've never been really good with Cassandora. Never really had that many kills.
Servant of the King.
Right. You want your melee defense.
Defender of the Acid.
And you want that.
Asur, rejoice!
Typically I would go there, but they're going to get there first easily. Reliability is low. Not all that surprising.
Evergreen, child of Isha.
Prince of... Your presence is not appreciated. Defender of the Everqueen. What would you ask of the Asur?
Right. All is well. Right. Bring her over there once... Next turn. Right, Illyrian has been destroyed. Happy days. Ooh. That's pretty good. Look at that. Vol'Zandvil. Okay. Your orders? I know what I can do. It is a bit of a dick move, however.
Taking up
I don't care. Right, I am sending you to there, aren't I?
Actually,
get back.
Path is clear. What do you require?
Oh yes, everything's so much cheaper. Saving so much monies. Quest has been successful. Beautiful. Ooh. Now if I remember, there's actually going to be some Sword Masters of Hoeth and what to call them? Lore Masters. Even with Tyrion, I'm pretty sure I can beat it, but
ever vigilant.
I'd rather build a bigger army first. Right, let's get you down here.
By the White Tower, traveling.
Du-du-du. Shadow Warriors. I would prefer Handmaidens, but Shadow Warriors are pretty good.
The Reaper.
Right. Hopefully, we'll get Favourable Winds soon. Just for that missile damage and armour. Because these guys will turn into absolute beasts.
The winds are rising.
Alvin Embassy. Alvin Court, which is not that. Those are two that I want. Could build that in another province quite easily enough. Oh no, actually. Yeah, I can construct that one of them when I get fully upped. Nothing much I can do with it, right, Sire?
Protector of the Ever.
Light cavalry barding. Beautiful, love it. Right.
Alariel's champion. Very well.
Ooh, they got Phoenix Guard.
Gladly.
I reckon we can do it.
At your service.
I agree.
My concern is the not the Sword Masters, but the Phoenix Guard. I mean, just look at that leadership. They're almost unbreakable. Yeah, I can do it. And they're in forced march as well, so that makes life easier. Terelia. Don't need that just yet. We're 2,700. That'll be fine, sod it. Bollocks to it. Wisdom of the Ancients. Research rate 100%. I like that. There you are. So, Shadow Warriors, far more expensive. But, they have far better armor. Well, they have better armor, better leadership, better speed. They can actually fight in combat. A bit less melee defense, far better weapon strength, way better charge bonus. Less missile damage, but that's only because they're rank 0 at the minute.
Champion of the Ever Queen.
Whatever.
Steel. Ulf One, deliver them to their ancestors.
Gonna be a toughie, purely just because of those Phoenix Guard Swordmasters, but I think I got this. Those shields are going to be a pain in the ass, but otherwise, this is going to be a simple one. Right, so we've got this map again. This standard map. Right. Shove you in there. Get you out of the way. That's right, just for the time being. Right.
Eagle Claw! Warrior! Heir of Anarion! Halt!
Okay. I think that mage just tried to send off a spell, but failed.
Assyrian guides us. We go. March.
A miscast. That's what it's called. Yes, a miscast. The miscast. They're just better in literally every way. Half my number, but still. Damn, they are pretty much unbreakable in this battle. Why are the Swordmasters? Same with them. We'll just have to see how it goes. Erathond. Lord of the Rings much. Let's get you sorted. Let's get you back now. Let's get you have an angle. I'm gonna have you lot in front. Start shooting.
Quickly now. Orders to see. March. Asa, move. Move. Moving out. Asa, forward. As you say. Archers.
Tyra's going to do his normal stuff and get really close.
We advance.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Heir of Anarion.
Right, so that mage has got to go.
Death to all. For order.
Right, that's better.
For our ancestors! Advance!
Eagle Claw! Assyrian Willing!
I've always wondered why they keep moving around every time you press cancel. So annoying. Yeah, those sword masters are actually taking a considerable amount of damage. Are they gonna break? They better break. No, they're not gonna break, but no matter.
Setting forth for the king. Asurion guides us.
I'm just wondering how we do this without taking huge amounts of casualties. Because we will.
As you say, hurry on! Archers!
the sword must have taken enough damage now. Happy days.
Battle calls!
They've taken enough damage now for the minute. Go on to those guys. Well, we've killed a fair amount of them, that's all that matters, really. This is gonna be juicy. Okay, those Phoenix Guard are taking more damage than I thought they would. That's still pretty tough though.
Halt! Battle calls! We will obey! Hold!
Oh, that's gonna be juicy.
A pace!
There's a mix in. Oh, never mind. I thought it was a mix in there.
Death to all! Halt! Oreo!
Get the noble. Get back.
Quickly now. Without fail. Quickly.
Oh, look at that.
Archers. Brave and true. Archers. Hold. Eagle claw.
Rapid advance!
It will be done!
Archers! Duty! Swiftly! Move! Orifair! Yes! For Old One! Forward! Onward! For the king! Halt! For order! Weapons ready! another!
Very little ammunition left, I might as well waste it on all of these white lines and stuff.
Quickly now!
It shall be done!
I'm genuinely surprised that Eagle Claw Bolt Thrower hasn't destroyed me yet.
Moving out.
All I have to do is rush in through those gates. We've got four rounds left.
Order comes.
Waste one on the spearman. We should be able to kill a few with Phoenix Guard with one volley. Hopefully.
For duty.
We can retreat, don't need you. There. We killed one. Yeah, go for them. One last volley. Then we're going to storm the city. go back now. You can get out of here.
I love how they think
they've got a chance. Especially against a guy who basically took out an entire High Elf army by Dark Elf army by himself. Noble. In the lore, mind you. Actually, you two can go up first.
Eager for battle. Tyrion. Glory awaits. Right away. It is done. Spearman.
Make sure they don't come back. Happy days. Right, Phoenix Guard. So the Phoenix Guard are going to be the problem, but with that health, nah.
Sunfine lusts for battle.
Now they decide to fire. Come on, Silverhelms, you got this. Just wait until Tyrion gets there. Sorted. Lovely. So far, so good. Yeah, I'll be fine for a minute.
By the White Tower. Traveling unseen paths.
What should I get? Elven Embassy?
Tyrion, heir of Valyria.
What should I get you? Oh, I could get you an Ithilmar chariot. You have less leadership. Less melee attack, less melee defense, less weapon strength. I don't see the point. Focus on these first.
Ulf One's defender.
These guys are next.
Your best. Alariel the Radiant.
What matters do you wish to lay before the Everqueen?
Prince of Ulf, I have heard tales of your kind.
Asur Princess, what would you have of the Phoenix King?
Right, need to recruit. Should I recruit another army?
Defender of the Acer.
Well, I can get rid of you because I don't need you. I can recruit Sylvan. No, I can't.
Loyal subject.
Need. Don't need that per se. Griffin Gate. That is quite the defense. That is also. I'm gonna call it there, folks, because we haven't been at this for quite a while now.
Mage of Ulfwell.
What I can do is I can shove you
awaiting order
in her army.
We march on. We stand ready for action.
Can march you down there, recruit some more units. Happy days. Awesome. Right. I'll see you next time, folks. Ta-ta for now.